Good morning, everyone. My name is Choma Iyawa. You're welcome to Chomi's Kitchen. If this is your first time of coming across my channel, thank you for stopping by. Please don't forget to subscribe, give us a thumbs up, and drop your comments at the comment section. In this video, I'll be sharing with you guys how to make a simple, low-budget jollof rice. If you want to know how to make budget jollof rice for just 3 to 4 people, then stay tuned and watch this video. I'll be going through the ingredients. These are one of the ingredients: the dry fish and crayfish. I have my meat stock here. I have my washed rice. We're actually making this for 3 people. I have my butter, my spices. These spices, I have the salt, I have the chicken cube, I have the spicy powder, I have the thyme, and I have my curry powder over there. And I also have my tomatoes, onions, and pepper blend. I have my groundnut oil, my tomatoes and onions for extra garnishing and flavor. And lastly, we have our tomato paste.